And welcome to the Jones House. We're international blues and roots artists, the King Bees. My name is Hound Dog Baskerville. Penny, Queen Bees and Maggie on the bass and vocals. And we would love to thank the Jones House and Mark Freed and Brandon Holder for all their hard work and what they do here at the Jones House to bring you live music. We do a little tune now we learned from Johnny Shines from Alabama, and it goes like this. Two, a one, two, three.
Table. complain, son. You'll get in trouble with a man. Oh, let the midnight special shine a light on me. Let the midnight special shine her ever-loving light on. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. To go through the Deep South to record the American roots music that was happening in these places, in these plantations, in these pockets of where so many black people were living. They found this young tractor driver and they recorded him. His name was McKinley Morganfield. It turned out that this song was a very pivotal song for him. He looks back on it in later years to say it was his favorite song that he ever recorded. You see, not too long after that, McKinley Morganfield moved up to Chicago. He became the Great Muddy Waters and changed, as I said, the face of American roots music. So this is the little song that he first recorded on Stovall Plantation.
Mm-hmm.
know that that graveyard's gonna be yours.